Hello, everyone. I am Sister Rudd. I am the English teacher here at Liahona Preparatory Academy. And I am so excited to be here. Story of how I became an English teacher. When I was 10 years old, I had a mid-childhood crisis. I took life very seriously. I said, Mom, what am I going to do in college? Because I knew I was going to go to college. My mom says, you're too young. You don't need to worry about that for 8 more years. And I said, you know what? I like to read. I'm going to be an English major. And so that became my course in life. First I was going to do English literature, and then I thought about creative writing, then realized I really wasn't good at creative writing. And my junior and senior year, I came here to Liahona Preparatory Academy. I graduated here, so go Warriors, class of 2009. And after that, I had a year off between high school and college, and I was actually able to come here to Liahona and substitute teach the English class a couple of times. And from there, I realized I love teaching English. And so that's kind of where my journey began. I graduated from Southern Utah University in 2014. And after that, I went and I served a mission in the Philippines. So I teach English, I speak Tagalog, I also speak some Spanish. So I really enjoy studying how language is put together. And I am not a grammar Nazi, I am a grammar goddess, as evidenced by this certificate. The difference being, I know all things grammatical, but I'm not mean about telling you when you don't know it. I just dispense my knowledge as a gift from the gods. And I found I am actually one of the few English people who enjoys Shakespeare and grammar. Usually English people enjoy one or the other, but very few actually enjoy both. So you are very blessed that I enjoy both. I also like horses. They're my favorite animal. And a couple of other things about me. I really enjoy fairy tales, books, anything having to do with mythology. So this year, I am really excited for our curriculum because we are studying themes and symbols, which we'll be looking at different mythologies from around the world. We'll be looking at stories and how cultures have very similar stories, but also different ones. And we're going to learn how to analyze movies and books. We have a great lineup for our reading list. And we'll be reading stuff from Chronicles of Narnia, classics like The Odyssey. We'll also be doing some Shakespeare, of course. So I hope you are geared up and ready for that. If you ever have any questions about the class or about me, please feel free to contact me. I strongly believe that a good education comes when students are communicating with the teachers. So I am open to any and all questions, any and all feedback. And I think that's about it. You'll learn a little bit more about me as the school year goes on. We'll nerd out together. Even if you don't really enjoy English, I think you will see how it can be fun and also how it can be useful in your life as you learn to express your ideas so that people understand you and your point comes across clearly. And that's about it on me, so we will see you for the school year. Have a great day.